in the last video when I said you were polluted in, his word says you're polluted in your own blood, is Ezekiel chapter 16 prophecy. And I said, get ready to swim in it. I was referring to the 200 mile long river, aka the 1600 furlong river, that's going to flow to the depth of a horse's bridle with the blood of those of you who continue to live in rebellion to our Maker, because you wouldn't enter into his salt covenant to become salted by him. It's amazing too with the Jordan River, 200 mile long river, and fresh waters flowing into the saltiest sea on planet Earth. I think it is. A bird can't fly across it, but utterly dead sea. The Dead Sea, they call it. Amazing, because all that salt, the salt from his covenant, falling into that, because it wasn't put to use. It became good for nothing. Amazing. Why did our Maker cause the original Circumcision 19 mask to be called, be the N95 mask, I wonder? Could it be because of 95, the waypoint that he's woven into this with the birth of the faithful witness twins, Uriah and Zechariah? Maybe all four of them, but I believe that the other two, Rachel and Maher, get ready to swell up in the womb, still be born on 7-1. Amazing how that his word testifies to that waypoint and 7-1 coming up here. But time is indeed ticking away. Tonight's number 168 of the dual double Abraham lamp, so that Genesis chapter 15 prophecy, the way he woven 168 and to his end time timeline and the great and the fearful day of his wrath with that burning log revelation on 204 a couple years ago and stuff. But 95 will be bottle number 168 of these 172 bottles. Crazy stuff. 95 will also be day number 168 of from 317. And that was that 16th bottle of those 16 for parallel in Operation Grapes of Wrath that he sent on 411 of 1996, Satan's calendar. Amazing, all amazing, upon the White Mountain, Lebanon. That would be the fourth golden seal of those five golden seals, but there was another golden seal. Actually, in the top of that row went, to explain how it went 221, well, it actually goes 231 as well, because it was a different, it wasn't the 15% wine, it was the, another wine, 14.1%, but that's up on the top of that first row, so going to bottom actually spells 231 for hyssop as well. It's actually six golden seals from that same wine producer. But she puts golden seals on, at least those two bottles she did, but not common. But it was 221 of that 15% wine that she has. Amazing, five bottles of 15%, talked about that. Those five bottles, those 15 in a box, and so on. Still tying us into 515, even the steamboat eruption. Number 107, getting ready to go off again from number 108. Number 107/21, went off 5 days, 15 hours, and 37 minutes after the previous one. 515 plus 37 days is coming 622 waypoint. Amazing. But the fifth seal, the actual fifth seal, the revelations of his dual sons of his holy anointing, was on 305, day number 65. 9-5 is day number 65. 7-1 is the day number 1 of those 65 days, and it's also day number 65. Amazing that the 65 days, a day for a year of his Emmanuel Manchal Meher Shalal Kushbaz, of Ephraim being filled with terror. But the fifth seal plus 99 days is today, 614 waypoint. I can say it because it's significant with what's being spoken in these videos. 99 days parallel the circumcision of Abraham. And also the 99 days after the second dove that brought back the olive branch, symbolic of Yahweh's second son of his holy anointing oil, his second olive tree standing before your faces. But the sixth golden seal, or five of these five, or these five golden seals that made up the 221, but the sixth counting the 231 for hyssop. But the 6/5, parallel on 65 days, the 6/5 fifth golden seal will be on 618. One smooth stone anniversary of that huge tear of the iniquity of the Amorites that he wove into that. And the eighth day for this man-child was born the other day from the Amorite of that prophecy. It's something to say. Amazing. His son will be 8 days old on that day. Will he have him circumcised, or did he have him already circumcised in the hospital? I don't know. But anyway, and then we get from that, after that fifth seal, or sixth seal if you want to look at it that way, We go to the 4321 Mackay bottles, taking us to 622. Amazing stuff. 4321 Mackay, Elijah's name, Michael. Mackay means Michael, one of those seven Hebrew variations. The days are indeed ticking away quickly, and the story that's being told in these 172 bottles that the King of Kings has put in his wine cellar, that he's given to be poured with the bubbler of his Psalm chapter 75 prophecy into his 30 shekel silver cup, wine cup, is amazing. Each night, each sip, they keep ticking away. Tomorrow's 6:15 on his restored calendar. It's the three smooth stone anniversary of when he gave me the silver trumpet in my hand to blow for his silver trumpet assemblies. It'll be the sixth silver trumpet assembly unless he does something tonight away from Zion. Away from Zion, since he started causing me to go blow the silver trumpet back at Zion again on 7:21, the come and drink, one little continuous time prophecy. Six steps. Tomorrow the sixth step. I don't know, getting close. Definitely every step, every sip with the King of Kings wine cup. Getting closer. But that'll be Silver Trump Assembly number 315. We brought our ancestors to Horeb. Brought our ancestors to Horeb on 315. Third day, he spoke to them out from the thick dark clouds, the 10 words on 318. Amazing. Brought them to Horeb that night, 260 days after he left. After they left Egypt, after they left Ramesses, I said, Rephimedim the other day. Rephimedim was the next stop after what I was talking about, but Ramesses. But anyway, I forget the name of that place I was for that video, but the next place was Rephimedim. I just got my wires crossed. But in Ramesses. But anyway, he brought his anointed to Lot 60, parallel those 60 days, on 315 last year, the day I got out of prison. Wow. I didn't figure out how many days it is. Maybe I should do that before I go here real quick. 615 would be 3 months. 3 months from prison. So 360, it was 315 last year, plus 4, 5, 6, 15. 90 days plus 360 is 450 days. 450 tomorrow will be 450 days from my release from prison. Wow, on account of you stealing from our maker. Now I still got a rest warrant out for me on account of you stealing from our maker. 450 prophets of Baal. Wow, suppose it's a coincidence. 400 days of iniquity of the for the 400 prophets of the groves. 400 days for the iniquity of the Amorites. Prophecy. Wow. All coming down, folks. If you have bubbled up, I suggest you turn back and come and be healed.